Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to print the even numbers by using a while loop in C++. So let's get started. So first we need to get the number en till which we want to print the even numbers from the user. So for that let me just have a variable en. So let int en be that variable, and let me just have a cout saying enter en, and let it be endl. And in the next line, cin n. And for this, we'll be using a temporary variable I, alright. So before that, let me just have my while loop. So it's going to be while number greater than equal to our temporary variable I. So you want to just go here and go to the top maybe and have int I equal to 2. So our I value, that is the first even number that we are going to print, will be 2. I'm neglecting 0 because 0 is just a neutral number and 1 is odd number. So the first number that we will begin printing is 2. So we'll be just having a condition while n greater than equal to I, which means that we will be printing the even numbers till our I value is less than or equal to n. Alright. So for printing, we are just going to have cout I with a endl so that it comes in the new line. So now we are done with everything. The only thing that we need to do is increment the value of I. So it's going to be I equal to I plus 2. So two things you need to note here. You need to have the initial value as I equal to 2, not as 1. And here you need to have I equal to I plus 2. So if you change this to I equal to 1, your program will basically print odd numbers instead of even numbers. All right. So let me show you now a quick explanation how it works. So let's just consider our n to be as 11. So it comes here. So I need to have a curly bracket here. Yeah. So yeah, then my n value will be 11. So it's going to be coming here. N value is 11 at the moment, and I value is going to be 2. So I value is 2. And it comes here, 11 greater than 2, condition is true. It comes here, cout I value is true. So in the output, we'll be having 2 printed. And here, what happens is that I equal to I plus 2, which means that I equal to 2 plus 2, which is equal to 4. So now I value becomes 4. 11 greater than 4, condition is true. It comes inside the while loop, 4 gets printed. It comes here, I equal to previous I value is 4. So this is going to be 4. 4 plus 2, I value is going to be 6 now. It comes here, I value is 6. Same thing happens, condition is true. It comes here, 6 gets printed in the output. It comes here, it becomes 6. I value is 8. 8 here, condition is true. 8 gets printed. Comes here again, this is going to be 8. And this is going to be 2, 10. Comes here, condition is true. I value is 10. Still the condition is true. 10 gets printed and I becomes 12 now because 10 plus 2 is 12. It goes here 12 and at last this condition fails because 11 greater than equal to 12 is false. So the while loop terminates and we will be getting this in the output. So this is the workflow, guys. Yeah. So let me just now delete these things, save this and run this now. So yeah, we are good. Compile and run it. We just zoom it. Terrain will be go with 11. So we're getting 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. Yeah. So that's it, guys. Hope you would have found this video useful. Do check the playlist of my channel. I've done many tutorials in C, C++, Java, Python, Node.js, React.js, MongoDB, MySQL queries, Spring Boot, as well as many CRUD operations. Check the playlist. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.